everyone, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel, and thank you for clicking in. So today I'm bringing you this nice sum that I want us to solve for the value of x when given. 4 to the power of 4 x squared minus 9 is equals to 1. So what is the value of x? So before we begin, remember to like, subscribe and comment down below. So this is a very simple equation whereby we are going to begin by, if you have a to the power of 0, this is basically 1. Any number to the power of 0, this is 1. And on our right hand side, we have 1. And on this other side, we have 4 as our base. So we can make our bases the same so that we can equate our exponents. Therefore, this becomes 4 to the power of 4x squared minus 9 is equals to 1. So we can write it as 4 to the power of 0, which is 1. Okay, so our bases are the same. We can equate our exponents. So 4x squared minus 9 is equals to 0. 4x squared is equals to 9. So we shall then divide this side by 4, divide this side by 4. This and this will cancel. X squared is equals to 9 over 4. So we shall square root this side and square root this side to get the value of x. So this square will cancel with the square root, and x is equals to plus or minus. This becomes 3 over 2. So we have two values of x. X is equals to 3 over 2, or x is equals to negative 3 over 2. So this is our final answer. So remember to like, subscribe and comment down below. Don't forget to share with your learning colleagues. Bye bye. See you in my next video.